I'm gonna go write some of those good songs.
Yeah, write a good one for me.
I write them about you.
You can't be my Winnie Cooper.
How could you be my
Winnie Cooper? Oh, wait. You can't be my Winnie Cooper.
How could you be my
Winnie Cooper?
See, I don't understand.
You can't be my Winnie Cooper.
How could you be my? Remember that first one, first time, first time.
You can't be my Winnie Cooper.
How could you be my?
Let me share.
You can't be my Winnie Cooper.
Super young, just chilling at my babysitter's. She sat so many babies, I had beef with one dude, but one girl caught my eye. Man, she had legs and braids with colored little things in them. And I was like, dang, second grade, dang, third grade, damn, fourth grade, feel this. Kid singing songs about last got a girlfriend, but fifth grade beat it. We cooling out to Bobby Brown, hanging out at roller rinks, double riding my speed. Sixth grade, now she out to private school, and she got designer jeans. We wandered off our scenes, dreaming dirty things in class. Till so much time passed, her face washed away. Now every new chick in every radio song remind me of braids with colored little things. Even have my own girl that's Winnie Cooper. 10th grade, I seen her at the bus stop. Super, damn, she got clothes that bounce with boobies and a pooper. I say hey hey, wishing I might scoop her, but now she got a boyfriend and I'm a lowly rapper. And yeah, I might be tight, but that's not what she's after. And maybe we could share some laughter after disaster, cause I'm like a brother. And I was like, huh. Hey, well, I believe in incest. Let him do an inquest. I'm trying to get between breasts. I ain't trying to impress. Just let a brother find out. We could do it right now. I'll never put a rhyme out. Huh. You can't be my Winnie Cooper. I'm bound to get you in the end. I'm trying to get her in her end, but in the end I didn't get her. Maybe I'm a bitter man. Maybe I should get her friend. Call her, say what's with it then. Have my own girl, that's Winnie Cooper. 10th grade, I ain't seen her since. It's not super, man.
You can't be my Winnie Cooper. You can't be my Winnie Cooper. You can't be my Winnie Cooper.
Now, I was a fresh face in the quad that day, and it took a lot of nerve for you to walk this way. But it made me focus on your patterns and study at your breaks. I put a different name on all of your mixtapes. You had a James Brown pen that said Sex Machine. You had a Bob Marley t-shirt, red, yellow, and green. You had those headphones, they never left your ears. And I would wonder to myself what's going on in there. But I played the wall, I reminisced over you. I would walk you to your locker, I don't think you ever knew. I was up and in your classes, I don't think you ever knew. And I slept with all your friends, and I don't think you ever knew. But my focus was you, so one day after school I tried to introduce myself. It's time to speak into my jazzy bell. The words get in the way, like they do every time. Another year fades away, you're still a figment of mine. Imagination thought that after graduation that my game would get tight. She walked up and signed my yearbook with good luck and to stay true. And by the way, I always had a little crush on you.
You can't be my Winnie Cooper. You can't be my Winnie Cooper. You can't be my Winnie Cooper.